Hi, my name is Betsy Boyd. I am working with the flower shuttle. I used to be a florist, and I'm just going to show you how to do a tussy-mussy. What I've done is I've laid the flowers out, not necessarily in any particular order, except that I've stripped most of the greens off of them. It's just easier. So as you can see, you just take the bottom leaves off. And then you start with a center flower, and you just start bringing them around. Hopefully this will work. There's no particular order except you sort of crown the center flower, and then you put in your other flowers that you want to work with. You just kind of go around in your hand. Well, you're supposed to go around. Go around in your hand and you layer in everything that you have in front of you. We're going to be using this plastic cup right now with a little water in it. And just kind of make all the stems crown down, I guess I would say. There's really not any right or wrong. Flowers don't fight. Just people. So I just like to keep adding them as I go, just for color and texture. And you just keep turning this, adding your flowers. Stick these little, you can use the little buds, they will pop up when you put them in the water. Usually give them a fresh cut and they perk up. None of these are wired, they're just adding them in my hand in a circular motion. And this one's kind of droopy, so what I'm going to do is put something a little firmer behind it. Then you take your greens and you just go along the bottom like this. It's quite simple. You can do it with any flowers, any amount, any color, any type, really any vase. And you hold it all. Just make sure that they all sort of have a place. Readjust them. If any of them break, you cut them off. And you cut these kind of measure with your cup, because you'll want it down to the bottom of the cup. And then you cut it across. Yes, I've cut myself, but nothing serious. Always use a sharp knife and try to cut on an angle. And you take your rubber band, put it up around the neck as far as you can, and just twist it around a few times. You can bring it around like this, and then you bring it under there. Trim off the ends. Too long. If you have clippers, it's much easier, but you can do it with a knife. And there you have it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.